We should probably listen to the voice of the patient in this country. There is an association called COPD Canada. It is an association that has a voice because we know that patients with COPD don't have very much of a voice. People are short of breath. They come to episode of lung attack, what we call flare-up or exacerbation. They are often hospitalized. They are not represented on the public ground like other chronic disease would be.